to PitchRight. We have with us today Satyajeet from Bolt. Bolt is enabling and inspiring motorcycle riders to pursue their passion of riding. Let's ask Satyajeet how they are doing this. So Satyajeet, is that your product?
Yes. So this is part of our product along with the Bolt Riders app. This is a charger for your motorcycle and you can charge it across models. And the best part is this is manufactured in India. This fits onto your handlebar and you just need to snap it in and you can start charging.
And bikers can have this on their...
Absolutely, it's as simple as that. Now you can, you need not worry about getting your phone discharged during your ride.
Perfect, I should use that for my brother, I guess.
Definitely, and suggest to all your friends too.
Okay, perfect, I'll do that. So now is the time to pitch to Sanjay. Are you ready?
Yes,
perfect.
More than ready.
Perfect, let the pitching begin.
I'm Satyajeet from Bolt. Bolt is a startup focused on motorcycling enthusiasts. Our goal is to create an online community based on authentic ride stories tracked by riders. Our first product, the Bolt Experience, comprises of the Bolt Riders app and the Bolt Red Streak Charger. The Riders app, you can track your rides and it auto creates a ride story. And the charger, it helps you power your phone as you ride. We have sold 10,000 units and have got our initial user base for the app. Now you're using the app as a free trial, as a customer acquisition strategy for customers by allowing them to experience the app for 7 days.
Hey, your time is up.
Okay.
Well, I think I got to say whatever I wanted to, and I hope Sanjay got interested in what I'm trying to do over here. Oh, well, that is disappointing. I hope I can get some feedback from Sanjay about how to improve my pitch.
The reason, Satish, why I said thumbs down and you got a red light was, one, this is like a feature-based business. You can't build a business on a point solution. You need to have an holistic approach covering end-to-end business where there is a stickiness, there is an upside, and there is an opportunity to build a real business. This is just about anybody can enter across, there is no defensibility. It's just a small feature which you are trying to sell.
Yes.
You can't build a business around it. So what you need is to create a complete end-to-end platform where it's going to solve real problems. As an investor, we invest in painkillers more, vitamins less. So idea is create a solution which is a painkiller and investor will have your attention.
So that's our approach, right? We wanted to enter the segment because we think the motorcycling segment as a whole is very exciting and there's a lot of community angle in the segment. And then we wanted to enter the segment in a way which we could monetize too. So we started with a simple problem, which is a charger.
And everything what you're talking is we wanted to do. What is market needing? Is there a pain?
Yes.
Tell me a problem statement. You are not telling me what is the problem statement. You are straight away jumping. I want to solve. Do not create a solution and then find a problem. Find a problem first and then you solve something. That works.
Yes. So the charger is an established problem because as on date, when we entered the market, there were many unfragmented brands already operating in the market, Chinese chargers. We started selling in the market at thrice the price. So this is priced at 1750 and an average Chinese charger costs 650 rupees. Right? So being thrice the price, we have sold 10,000 units and have been able to establish a foothold as a brand. That is where the stickiness comes in, where people are engaging with our application, people are engaging with the brand board.
What is your daily active user?
Our monthly active users is...
I am asking daily, you are going monthly. And sorry, I can't continue further, but I would have loved to engage. Sorry for this, I can't take this forward. Satyajeet had a physical product, had an app. He had the full opportunity to showcase me something on his phone, how his app works, even if it was for 5 seconds, a couple of screens would have helped him get ahead. His physical charger, he could not show, he could not display. And there were no differentiation. His differentiation only saying that I'm a premium pricing. I think while you are talking about the price points, I'm happy to see value created out of premium pricing, but I would like to see what is that premium? Why more and why it works across, which he could not articulate. So idea is somebody talking about a pricing has to have a value besides it and why those pricings are right or wrong. That's why I had a thumbs down because it was just a simple point solution. I would have loved to see a complete end-to-end product with him.
Hey, Satyajeet. So you got a red signal.
I got a when you think about a company, it's always you thinking about what it is. You never get feedback from what how others perceive it as. And today was a good session and how it seems to others. So even though I may be having my opinions about what I'm doing right or wrong, but I'm sure the points he brought out were really clear, and we need to bring out this clearly when we communicate to investors, which is very important, I think.
Great, great. So I hope you enjoyed being on the show though.
Yes, definitely.
Okay, great. So we have some goodies for you.
Thank you so much.
Great, this is from Zone Startups India. And we have this kit from DigitalOcean.
Thank you.
Subscribe now and get notified whenever a new episode releases.